Welcome to Able to Extract 10, the all-in-one PDF suite that lets you create, edit, and convert PDF documents easily and powerfully. Able to Extract is the PDF solution that puts business professionals in control, whether they're creating or editing PDFs. This latest version is advanced enough for business intelligence workflows and simple enough for users at all levels. Let's take a look at what Able to Extract 10 has to offer. With this latest version, you get to go beyond PDF conversion and creation. Able to Extract will let you edit your PDF documents right within the interface. The built-in editing side panels give you everything you need to edit both PDF text and pages. Able to Extract 10 saves you time on fixing typos and adding or deleting text in PDF documents. Just click on the Edit button in the toolbar, and you can start adding or deleting text directly on the PDF page. In the editing panel, you can go so far as to change the font style, color, and size to match the existing text. A perfect feature for editing brochures, contracts, or reports. You can view changes as they happen, easily undo or redo any modifications, and save your newly edited PDF with a single click. When it comes to editing PDF pages, you can resize, scale, delete, move, or rotate them. Able to Extract makes the entire process simple. With every feature, you get to decide exactly how and which pages you want changed. Just specify the page number and your options, and Able to Extract will do the rest. In addition to PDF page edits, Able to Extract will let you modify entire PDF files by splitting and merging PDF documents right on the spot. You get complete control over the process. To merge PDF documents, use the Insert Pages command to import pages from other PDFs into the existing file. To split PDFs, use the Extract Pages option to split pages from the open PDF into brand new files. In both instances, your original PDF is kept intact. And in each case, you get PDF files that are made to order, no matter what the content or the purpose. Able to Extract's PDF to Excel conversion has been improved in this version, letting you take advantage of accurate data transfers to spreadsheets and turning your data into business insights you can use. With Able to Extract 10, you get even more Excel conversion settings than before. You can specify how you want your conversion structured. Each setting is configured to give you varying degrees of control over the PDF to Excel conversion. Get accurate results for tables in data-rich business reports or detailed invoice records. After selecting your conversion settings, simply continue on with the conversion. With the automatic PDF to Excel conversion, you can leave the conversion up to Able to Extract. This option is perfect if you have simple tables and need to generate quick spreadsheets. Just click on Automatic. Name your file, select a location, and click Save. For more complex data transfers, you can tailor your conversions with Able to Extract's Hallmark Custom PDF to Excel conversion. Start by clicking on Custom. This side panel is where you can fine-tune your PDF to Excel conversion right down to the cell. From here, you can manually adjust the row and column structure you want to convert. For instance, click on Add Columns to insert column lines into your spreadsheet. You can then click on the page where you need a column line inserted. Likewise, if you want to delete them, click on Erase Column Line. Then just point and click on the columns you don't need. In addition, you can get the same custom precision with your spreadsheet rows. Click on Show Rows to start. Then click on the Manual Row Editing option to activate the row editing feature. Similar to adding and deleting columns, you can simply click on Add Rows to start inserting horizontal table lines. Or click on Erase Row Line to start removing them. The best part of a custom PDF to Excel conversion is that there's no guesswork involved. You can see how your conversion results will look like even before actual conversion in the preview panel. In other words, you can keep adjusting your columns and rows until you get them just the way you need them. The latest, Able to Extract 10, takes things one step forward with Excel conversions by letting you convert almost any printable format into Excel. This means you can get a complete and full analysis on data from more than one source. Convert formats like Word, text, PowerPoint, and XPS. So, whether it's text, tables, or customer information, you can now extract it, analyze it, and save it in an Excel spreadsheet. Simply open your file, select your content, and click on the Convert to Excel command. You'll get results that are accurate enough to be used for making corporate decisions or creating business reports. Able to Extract can even fit into your workflows that require high-level analytics. The PDF to CSV conversion allows you to convert PDF directly to CSV files, commonly used within enterprise IT or database software. Once you click on the Convert to CSV command, you can configure the delimiters for your converted data. Transfer PDF data to CSV on your own, and you can start analyzing your data sooner in the process. And, as always, all data extractions are done in three steps, ensuring that your conversions, like PDF to Word, are as easy as they are accurate. Just open, select, and convert. And don't forget that as a powerful PDF tool, Able to Extract will also let you create PDF documents for both professional and personal use. As an added bonus, you can use the Able to Extract virtual print driver to create professional PDFs from your everyday applications. Secure your PDFs, customize viewing preferences, and specify PDF file information from one single dialog box. PDF tasks with Able to Extract are that easy. This all-in-one PDF solution provides you with every feature you need, no matter how simple or complex the PDF. From conversion to editing, Able to Extract lets you do it all. Download your free trial and discover what Able to Extract 10 can do for you.